يا لغتي عربية حسبي بأنك منطقي وبياني عربية قلبي وروحي أحرفي ولساني عربية.
So these books that are in it and the Sahifa are all precious, right? Or they are all deeply rooted in meaning. Yeah? Or they are all direct in what they are trying to teach us, so straight and direct. Yeah? That's what Qayyim, all of that means Qayyim. Okay.
When you want to expound upon something, when you want to explain something, you use the word.
That all depends on the word after it. If the word after it is masculine, it will be hala. If the word after it is feminine, however, it will be hala. Very good, mashallah. Okay, idhabi. Idhabi. Remember the verb zahaba? This is the imperative version.
Zalaza, arba, khamsa, sitta, saba, thamaniya.
But from 3 to 9, you'll use the plural. Junayhat, dolarat, riyalat, whatever the currency is. Yeah? So from 3 to 9, plural. Anything above that, so from 10 onwards, you'll use the singular. The fact that it's a word that's always used when you give something to someone. Yeah? When something is given, tafaddal, thank you. Tafaddal comes from what word? Tafaddal. And you say, what does it mean? Blessing, bounties, kindness, all that stuff. So if something comes after something in time, so al-isha ba'da al-maghrib, for example, that's time-wise.
I
don't know what Sprite, 7-Up, all these fizzy drinks, we call them fizzy drinks, right? What are they called? What are fizzy drinks in Arabic? Okay, Evoca Cola. جاهزة للصلاة. هيا بنا أريكم. تعال.
هذه دورة المياه. وهنا المرطب للصلاة.
وروحي أحفي ولساني الضاد.
These forms. If you want to change the verb, that's all you need to do. And the pronouns, they say the same. So ذهبت, that means I went.
أحييكم يا جماعة وأشتاق إليكم والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.